am Fer, and today I will show you how easy it is to set up a store and start accepting crypto, USDC, within minutes. So first, you just have to go to our website, Admin.Decaf.so, click on register as shop owner, and you can register a new account by just entering your email and password. Once you have entered your credentials, you can just click on register. Once you're logged in, you will be able to create your business profile. When we are done with this, we can just go to settings general and choose which payment methods we want to accept. So in this case, I would just allow payments with card and with Solana, specifically with USDC, and I would just allow pay on counter. Okay, so now this is a super interesting part because we have wallet management where businesses can select the wallet address for receiving the payments, but in the case that they don't have one, they can create a wallet by just clicking on this button, and we can create a wallet attached to their Google account. So they just click here, and that's all they need for creating a new wallet, that is the address. And now this is paying for transaction fees. Businesses can choose to pay for the transaction fees on behalf of the customers so they have a better user experience. So when I turn this on, I can just select the wallet that will pay the transaction fees. In this case, I already have a wallet created. You can create one super easy by just going to wallet management, generate new wallet, and you just need to put the name of the wallet. Next step is to create your products. You have two options. One is creating the products manually, but if you already have a Square, you can just connect to it because we have an integration and sync the menu directly from Square. So you just have to select a location, save location, and click on sync menu. And that's it, four products imported. And here we have the four imported products from Square. But if you don't have a Square, you can just create a product manually by filling the necessary information. And now I will show you NFT discounts that can be used, for example, to reward customers when they hold a specific NFT. I am adding a new NFT discount. This one will be for Solana Camp. So all customers holding a Solana Camp NFT will get a 20% discount. Here you can choose the percentage of the discount, which one is the maximum discount, the minting price, the royalties, and also you can choose to pay for the minting fees. And now that the NFT discount is created, I can use this QR code to allow my customers to mint an NFT and get a discount next time that they come to the store. So here I am scanning the QR code and I will get the NFT, the Solana Camp NFT. And now that I have the NFT, for example, next time that I come to the store, I will get the discount. So I will show you now the point of sales. This is what the cashier will see when they are ringing up an order for a customer. So I will just go ahead and choose one of the products that I imported from Square, add it to cart, proceed to do the checkout. And here is where I will choose the payment method, Solana Pay, charge now. And this will generate the Solana Pay QR code for 10 USDC. I am going to go ahead and scan it, but please note that I don't have any Solana. And this will still work because I select the option paying for transaction fees. The original price was 10, but since I already have the Solana Camp NFT, I will get a discount of 20%. And instead of paying 10, I will now pay 8 USDC dev. And that's it.